enough for a medal? I suspect not. Sil Chun Jong then. Did well to get out of that one so quickly. Oh dear, it's all gone horribly wrong. Seems to be rushing everything a bit. It's also got half a leotard is made out of sort of velvet material. And I wonder if that's perhaps a bad idea with ribbon because it's so temperamental anyway. And that's a shame. It's not a nice feeling to finish with a bad exercise. And she had quite a few mistakes
Magdalena
in there.
Breska, Alemania.
Not much really went right.
Magdalena Breska, Alemania.
Pavlina, 36.225, her final total.